Hi, I'm Sue Schneider, and I'm lead faculty for our oncology specialty here at Duke University. I have had a long career in oncology nursing and have dedicated my life to that field. I'm immediate past president of the Oncology Nursing Society, and one of my very favorite things to do is to help prepare our next generation of oncology clinicians. Well, Duke Oncology, we're one of a handful of universities across the country that have a specialty in oncology nursing. This is a great program in that you can add this on to your MSN or DNP major. So folks who are majoring as adult gero, primary care nurse practitioner, can take an additional 3 courses and have the oncology specialty as an enhancement to their education. There's very few places across the country where you can get that extra education for the specialty that you want. The students who are interested in the oncology specialty generally have at least 2 to 3 years of oncology experience, and it can be in a variety of settings. It can be a medical oncology, surgical oncology, stem cell transplant, but those folks have worked with individuals who have cancer and know about their psychosocial and physical needs. Generally, those folks are OCN certified level nurses. And so the folks that come and want to study at the advanced practice level here at Duke have a background in oncology, and our courses are geared toward those individuals with some background. So our graduates go all over the country. We have graduates in several states, in California, in Kansas, in Maine. We have some in Canada, some in Florida, pretty much all throughout North Carolina. I'm immediate past president of the Oncology Nursing Society, and I have connections with oncology nurses all over the country. And it's interesting that we have people call and say, do you have any graduates who are interested in working in this area? And we often make connections for our graduates so that they are employed after graduation. In fact, I'd say all of our graduates in the past 5 years have had an oncology nursing job within 6 months of graduating from Duke. The faculty for the oncology program consists of 2 core faculty, which is myself, and I have background in medical oncology and stem cell transplant. I've worked as a clinical nurse specialist. I've worked with folks with advanced cancer, and most recently have been president of the Oncology Nursing Society. So I've got a wide variety of background in oncology nursing. And I teach the first oncology course, which is the different diseases and treatments. And then Dr. Mary Lou Affronte is a nurse practitioner in the Brain Tumor Center, and she works here on faculty. And she teaches the second oncology course, which is our symptom management course. And then the two of us will coordinate the final clinical synthesis course. We both have a wealth of experience in advanced practice nursing in oncology, and we like to make our classes personal and tailored to your individual learning needs. So that if you've been a nurse and you've always worked medical oncology, we may plan a clinical experience for you in stem cell transplant at Duke. Or if you have an interest in working with individuals with brain tumors, we can arrange for your clinical experiences there. We take a very tailored approach in that we ask you what your learning needs are, and we try our best to meet those. So it's great to be here at Duke because we have a comprehensive cancer center here and excellent clinical facilities right across the street. Many of our students do choose to do their clinical experiences here at Duke in stem cell transplant, outpatient oncology, the breast cancer center, the brain tumor center. We have a wide variety of clinical opportunities, and many of our preceptors are former graduates, so we have no problem finding clinical placements here at Duke. But our program also allows you to find clinical placements near your home, and we will look and use our contacts and reach out to folks at cancer centers in other areas of the country and help plan your clinical experiences there. We've had successful placements of students in California, in Florida, in South Carolina, and in many different states throughout the country. So while we can't always guarantee a clinical placement in another state, we often are able to make those arrangements. So there's a lot of information about our specific courses and how folks apply for our specialty on the website, But I'm always available via phone and email. And in fact, I respond to 2 or 3 requests about our program a week. So feel free to contact me, and I'd be happy to talk to you about your oncology experiences and how Duke is the right fit for you.